Oh, well, hello there, guys. It's Uncle Elijah here at the Titanium Studios in beautiful Fort Worth, Texas, sitting by my gorgeous fireplace, just listening to the crackle of the logs, pondering some thoughts. You know, RJ asked me when I came back into town to do this segment called The Warrior King, which is what you're watching now. This is my first segment of The Warrior King. And what I want to do in this segment is pretty straightforward. I want to motivate you. I want to inspire you. I want to make you laugh. I want to make you feel good. I want to encourage you. I want to build you up. And I want to make you believe in yourself so strongly that you go out and you take action because of the words that you hear right here by our beautiful fireplace. So actually, if you'll just give me 1 minute, I've got to get something. Hold on. Yes, that's better. Anyways, what was I saying? Sorry, I just got lost in the crackling of the logs, making me have some deep, beautiful thoughts. I am. I know who I am. Do you know who you are? Because I think most humans have basic questions that we all ask ourselves. Who am I? Where did I come from? What's my purpose? Where am I going? How do I get there? What's my unique special gift that God gave me? All these questions are revolving around one core question, which is I am, identity. So this is one of the things we talk about at our Titanium Crucible. And it's very interesting because I'm sitting next to a fire, and a titanium crucible, if you don't know what a crucible is, we're titanium, Titanium Investments. A crucible is a vessel that you put raw ore in, whether it be gold, silver, platinum, titanium, whatever metal it is, and you heat it to extremely high temperatures in this crucible. It's a vessel that holds the ore. And as the metal gets hot enough, it melts down into a liquid. And that liquid cooks all the impurities out of the metal, and they rise to the top, and they start to float across the top. And so they will go in there and they'll hook the slag, as they call it, or they'll remove the dross. This is the trash, the impurities in the metal that don't belong in it. And only through that high heat and that pressure can you get rid of the impurities and end up with a pure product. Once they hook the slag, you're left with a pure titanium after this very difficult process. You take that, pour it out of the crucible into your form or your mold, and you end up with a very pure bar, bullion, or whatever shape you put it into. But in order for that metal, which is hard and solid, to turn into something else, it has to be melted and it has to go through the fire. So this is very much like us in life. You ask yourself, who am I? Well, a great way to tell who you are is to ask yourself, what has God put me through? What fires have I been through in my life? What is He preparing me for that I will be poured into? What form will I take once the purification process is completed? So in looking introspectively at yourself, and your heart, your mind, your soul, you will find who you are. We oftentimes look for who we are outside of ourselves, whether it be in a book, from a mentor, from a therapist, from a pastor, from a guru. Ooh, I don't like gurus. We're the anti-guru at Titanium, FYI. But anyways, I digress. Instead of looking outside yourself for your destiny, your purpose, and who are you, you're going to look inside yourself, because that is where God has already placed your destiny. It's right inside of you. You have a gift that only you have, specific to you, just like a snowflake. Each one of us are unique. None of us like the other. And your specific talents, gifts, and skills are very much intended to be given to others. They're not for you. They're not selfish. And if you will look inside yourself and you will find out by asking, who am I? You will determine your destiny and your purpose. It will be very clear, because you've been built with your purpose and destiny inside of you. When you were born, it came in your belly. It was already there. You just have to look inside. Next time we'll talk about a little bit more about this, but I think that's a very good start for you guys, something to ponder. In life, we're often faced with difficulties. And there's a saying, instead of saying, why me, say, try me. I personally have been through a lot of fires, been tested through trials. I've been put into the crucible, not once, many times. And I take it as a personal compliment from God that He thinks so highly of me that He would be willing to bet on me winning after I went through these horrific circumstances. It is quite a compliment. So thank you, God, for believing in me. And thank you guys for tuning in to this episode of The Warrior King with Elijah DeLaGarza here at the Titanium Studios. If you want more content like this, a little bit more exciting at the Crucible, and understanding your why, how that connects to real estate, and why we would be talking about this on a real estate driven channel, it's very important, because your habits and who you are reflected in your business, whether it be a very small business of one person or a corporation of 25,000. The leader, shit flows downhill. Whoever you are at home, your habits, how clean you are, whether you make your bed in the morning, brush your teeth, all those little things that you think don't matter, they matter very much. And they transfer to your business as an example of leadership to other people, how you do things. Do you leave the toilet seat up in your own bathroom? Do you leave the toilet paper roll unchanged? Do you take out the trash? As the president and CEO of a company, if you're doing those smallest things, I can guarantee you people will notice those things. They will see your character. So it's a lot more than just the simple things we think, or the complex things we think, rather. It's also about those simple things. But here at Titanium, we're about leadership. We're about enabling people, about taking action, about taking people and seeing the seed in them that God planted and bringing that seed out of them. So I will leave you with this. You need to come to the Titanium Crucible. I'm going to talk about it on every one of my videos. I'm going to encourage RJ and Cassie to talk about it on every one of their videos. And because of one reason, it is a life-changing event. It's going to empower you and enable you with the items that every other class you've gone to has not given you. I can promise you that. I'll guarantee you that. I'll give you your money back if it's not true, okay? And I'll be there. So I've been to every Crucible. It was partly my brainchild with RJ and Cassie, and I'm very proud of this two-day boot camp where we teach you how to virtually wholesale nationwide. It's an unbelievable program. We inspire you, we motivate you, we give you the items to make you a winner in this real estate game. So I want to see you there. Our last Crucible of the year is this October 22nd and 23rd. We're going to be preparing something very special in November and December. So I would like to see you there. After the Friday and Saturday two-day event, we're going to take a break on Sunday. On Monday, we're going to come back for the Titanium Golf Classic. This is a charity that supports Beat Kids Cancer. This is a program that Titanium runs. It's a 401c3, I believe, nonprofit organization. We take $0 from this program of any kind. Not even the administrators take a paycheck. Every dollar that we receive goes to families in need who have children who have cancer, okay? These people face unbelievable circumstances that you would not even imagine. Could you only think if your child came down with cancer, what would that feel like? The things that would go through you, the scared, you would sacrifice anything, and a lot of these parents do. They stay up there at the hospital for days on end with their child who is losing their hair and can't eat and feels nauseous and sick. It's a horrible situation. And in the meantime, they can't pay their bills. So by putting on this golf charity classic and other things that we do at Titanium, we're able to support these beautiful, wonderful families who did not ask for this curse of cancer to come on them. And we support them and help them pay their bills, their electric bill, their water bill, their food, their gas, their lights, their home payment, their mortgage. So we're not just about the money, we're about enabling others and helping others. For us, it's about character and integrity and excellence above all else. So I appreciate you joining me. Join us at October 22nd and 23rd at the Titanium Crucible here in Fort Worth, Texas at our office, 9307 Boat Club Road in Fort Worth, Texas. We're also going to have the Titanium Golf Classic that following Monday, which would be the 25th of October. So hope you guys are feeling blessed and having a beautiful day. Just another wonderful day here in Texas, another day in paradise, as I like to say. And this is Elijah tuning out. Cheers, God bless, and aloha.